mental boundaries which, when crossed, leave reason and rationale entirely at the mercy of the unpredictable.
Some call it temporal sanity.
She called it
Revenge.